I'm Deepali Fitness, director of Mrs. India Pageants, and I'm hosting the 7th edition of Mrs. India. This is the only national pageant in India that have many state pageants. We have hosted around 10 state pageants, and now the winners are coming for nationals. So today is the unveiling of Mrs. India 2019's finalists. So they are just going around. They will be get unveiled now, and then formally they are to for the finals of Mrs. India.
So how many participants were there?
We have 60.
How long was the duration for the audition?
We have started from February. The audition, the state pageant auditions and all that started from February, and then we did state pageants everywhere, like Karnataka, Rajasthan, Himachal, Delhi, NCR, Rajasthan, and then the winners are coming. So it's like from February it is already started.
So how is the final going to start?
It's going to happen on 16th of September.
Chennai,
the Chennai is going to be in the same hotel in Feather Sun. Then the winners go into the international matches.
Who's the chief guest for the selection?
The chief guest will be the winners of Mrs. And we have our judges.
Juries
who come from the, like Dr. Vani Madhav is there. We have Boni Shashad is there. We basically select from the world of arts, fashion and art sponsors.
This is the first time you are conducting this
thing? No, this in Chennai, this is I'm hosting for the fourth time. From 2016. I did first time in 2013, and then 14 and 15 happened in Pune. From 16 onwards, we are back to Chennai.
How is the response?
From Chennai, media response is very bad. So, this time we really want, because this is something. This event is something, you know, it's very rare, because most of the times the events are only for models, right? We are very clear that we don't make model, we don't look for models, we make role models. So the contestants who are coming here are from age of 21 to 67, 68, 69, right? So these women are very inspirational. They have achieved so much in their life. They're just not the models they are. So they need so much of support. And whenever we are going out in whenever we are doing state pageants, we are having wonderful media response. So we are expecting the same response from Chennai.
Your good name?
My name is Deepali. Because Chennai should feel very proud that, you know, it is hosting here. But I think we need some support from Chennai. Very badly.